The childhood memories I treasure the most, I suppose, are the Saturday afternoons spent at the town picture show. I worked all day long in the fields, but at night I would dream of seeing Gene Autry go riding across the big screen. Saturday mornings I walked 20 miles or more. 12 o'clock noon found the first one in line at the door. 'Cause all week I'd work, but today I would fulfill my dream. And I'd see Gene Autry go riding across the big screen. The man in the white cowboy hat was a hero to me. He was then, he is now, and I guess he always will be. Time takes away many things, but it can't take a dream. And I can still see him go riding across the big screen. When as a kid from our shack on the desert I'd roam, my daddy would whip me 'cause I'd never be around home. But Mom understood me, I know, 'cause she'd smile when I'd say, Gene Autry and I had been round and about laws all day. The man in the white cowboy hat was a hero to me. He was then, he is now, and I guess he always will be. And every so often I go back in time and I dream. And I see Gene Autry go riding across the big screen. And I see Gene Autry go riding across the big screen.